All right, well, to draw to a close, Zan, I always like to know what my interviewees are interested in doing in the future. So I know the REF is always hanging over you, so you have much more pressure than most people with regard to keep publishing. So any thoughts of where, and you're on sabbatical, I should add, doing research. So where are you thinking about heading in the future?
I'm sticking in the West. So I'm working on a book right now with my former mentor and good friend, Sarah Baringer Gordon, who teaches history and law at the University of Pennsylvania. And we're running a grant with funding from the NEH on a woman called Biddy Mason, who was born a slave in Georgia, but ended up being a very wealthy and successful real estate entrepreneur in Los Angeles after she won her freedom in 1856. So the grant and the book that's hopefully going to result from the grant is all about her road to freedom and then her road to fortune and all the philanthropic work that she did as a freed woman in Los Angeles. So it's sort of it's a story about a transcontinental journey out of slavery into freedom and the building in a lot of ways of Los Angeles.
That sounds like a movie script.
Oh, thanks. Maybe one day it will be, but that's not my my area of strength.
Well, I'm just thinking, I could see something like that appeal to the Hollywood world.
Yeah, I think it could. That would be nice. Don't complain. Well,
good luck with that. And I know that COVID does derail a little bit our research abilities currently. So hopefully you'll be able to travel soon again and complete that research.
Yeah, hopefully.
Yeah. Well, Zan, thank you, Kevin, for taking the time and talking a little bit about your book and the kind of general notions of the Civil War West. And we really appreciate that you took the time for it.
Yeah, well, thank you, Niels. This was fun.